Turkey is known as a capable producer such as TB2. This drone has been tested on the battlefield, including Ukraine. Recently, Turkey has also successfully conducted combat drone trials. This drone, which has qualified specifications, was made by the defense company Baykar. This is the same company that managed to create the Bayraktar TB2. According to Chief Technical Officer Baykar Selçuk, Bayraktar companies have been dreaming of sophisticated combat drones like the Kizilelma since 20 years ago. "Our 20-year dream of a national drone adventure has come true," said Selçuk Bayraktar during the Kizilelma test. In August 2022, Turkey announced that the production of the drone prototype had been completed by Baykar, but the first flight test of the Kizilelma was only recently. According to the Defense Post, the Kizilelma drone has adopted stealth technology. The drone underwent tests at the Akinsay Flight Training and Test Center in northwestern Turkey. Kizilelma's shape resembles that of an unmanned fighter jet. The design is very similar to the Chinese fighter, the Chengdu J-20 Mighty Drivagon.